Hello guys, today I'm gonna show you how to play music through your microphone like many stream snipers. Yeah, yesterday I wrote this tutorial, but I think it's not clear enough. So today I make this video to explain it. Let's get started. Step 1, download VB Audio Virtual Cable. This one. Download. Then install it. As you can see, I already installed it, so there's no install button. After install VB Audio Virtual Cable, restart your computer. After restarting your computer, right click on the volume button, select playback device. You will see a new device here, cable input. Press set default, switch to recording tab, cable output. Cable output set default. Now play some sound to test it. If you see the green indicator moving like this, then you are successful. Here I have some music here. Let's turn up the volume. Here, you see that? The green indicator is moving. It's playing the music in my computer through the microphone. If you want to hear the sound, right click on cable output, properties. Listen, take listen to this device and choose the device you want to hear. Apply. Okay. Yeah, that's all. If you want to separate the sound in Discord and in game, go to user settings, Discord, voice and video. Select your device. If you want a Discord user to hear everything from your computer, select cable input and cable output. If you don't, switch into your microphone. Discord is having some problem with this chain. So if you have any problem with Discord, restart it. Thank you for viewing this video.